drop from 6 to 12 following a loss to San Diego State last week as Tomboy lays it in.
This kid's going to be a very good player.
I finally thought I was starting to be able to tell him apart. And then in warm-ups, they messed me up again. Clevers blocked by Porter. Shot clock at 2. Robotham step back. 3 is a big one for the Reb. These guys are all taxed. Jordan Brown in the foul. That's what you call a classic up and under move. Without that, this would really be out of hand. Robotham deep. Yes, Noah Robotham. Robotham the lob.
No way.
And not there. I could see that wasn't going to be there from before he threw it. Caleb on 3 is good. Likes the makeup of these freshmen and sophomores.
Yeah, we were talking, you know, about how a lot of times in February, guys stop liking that's a great move by Trey Porter.
And the foul for Porter.
Tournament team, unless they win the Mountain West tournament. And he loves this team. He loves the kids on his team. So that says a lot about the future of this program. And that time they let Trey Porter go to his left shoulder. That's his strong hand, that right hand. And that was not good defense by Tomboy.
Yeah, and for Tomboy, that's his fourth foul.
51-37. They're giving Caleb Martin room, and he's going to take those shots. As you're watching March to March, presented by California Almonds.
Actually, a lot of games have been third over Cody Martin.
Sure. Here's Caleb Martin. And again, you cannot leave him open.
Posting up again.
Got the advantage on Robotham. Cody Martin, the feed to Thurman. Nevada in cruise control against the running Rebels. Blackbird and Pete Gillen will be in Logan, Utah. Thurman with 2 more.
Strong move by Trajan Thurman that time. Now that's the second time in a row.
Deep 3, Caleb Martin is good.
Here comes Clyburn racing up ahead. Clyburn on the way. Cody with the block.
Oh, that's some block.
Big hand from the fans here in Reno. A season sweep of the rival Rebels. 89-73, the final.